Getting groceries delivered to your home is becoming a regular way to shop for many of us. Now, more than ever, stores are partnering with grocery delivery services or offering their own. Among those is Amazon Prime Now. I recently ordered groceries from Whole Foods using Amazon Prime Now to share my experience with you and give you some tips on how to use the service. Amazon Prime Now is a same-day delivery service exclusive to Prime members. In addition to groceries, you can get thousands of daily essentials delivered, including electronics, clothing, personal care items, and even toys. Other than your Amazon Prime membership fee, there's no extra cost for using the service as long as you meet a $35 order minimum. If your order totals less than that, you'll pay $4.99 for delivery. In many areas, Prime Now also offers grocery pickup and delivery from Whole Foods. Once you've chosen a retailer and placed your order, a personal shopper will pick up your items, notify you of any substitutions or out-of-stock products, and deliver your order during a time slot that you select. To see if Amazon Prime Now is available in your area, visit the website and enter your zip code. Once you've confirmed that it is, follow these steps to place your first order. First, log in or download the app for iOS or Android and enter your zip code to get started. While you can browse as a guest, you will have to log in to your Prime account before checking out. I recommend logging in as soon as you've downloaded the app or made it to the website. Once you've signed in, you'll be able to choose the store you want to shop from. In many areas, you can choose between Amazon or Whole Foods. If you shop Amazon, you'll find more access to household essentials and non-grocery products. If you are shopping just for groceries, Prime members get exclusive savings online at Whole Foods, which makes it a great option if available. Once you've selected your store, you can browse items by category or search the entire selection. If you're shopping at Whole Foods, you can click on Prime Members Save More for deals. As you find groceries and products you'd like to purchase, click Add to put them in your shopping cart or click on the picture of the product for more details. If you scroll down on the product page, you'll see reviews from other customers. I found these to be really helpful. I almost bought a watermelon not realizing that it was a mini size. And many other customers said they'd made the same mistake. Thankfully, I was able to avoid it after reading their reviews. After you've added all of the products you're buying, click on your shopping cart to check out. Review your list and make any necessary changes. At the top of the screen, you'll see that substitutions are allowed for each item by default. You can check the box that says, "Leave out all unavailable items," if you don't want any substitutions. Or you can check Leave Out If Unavailable under Individual Items if there are only specific products you don't want to be substituted. If you choose to allow substitutions, your personal shopper will text you to confirm the next best item they've chosen. If you don't allow substitutions, your shopper will skip over the item and your total price will be adjusted. Once you've selected your substitution preferences and verified that your order is correct, click Proceed to Checkout. On this page, you'll be able to select your delivery address and delivery time, enter your mobile number, leave delivery instructions, and enter your payment method. I scheduled my delivery within a 2-hour window later the same day. I also could have scheduled it within a 1-hour window for an additional $4.99 delivery fee. Once you've verified the details of your order on this page, you can click Place Your Order. Immediately, you'll be redirected to the order tracking page where you can see the status of your order. You can check the status of it at any time online or in the Prime Now app. My order was delivered in the first half hour of the time frame I'd selected. It only took about an hour for my shopper to get my groceries and deliver them to my door. Since I'd ordered perishables, specifically ice cream, I was a little worried. But the brown bags that the food came in included insulated thermal bags that kept food fresh and frozen. I was impressed with the quality of the food selected, and nothing stood out to me as something I wouldn't have picked myself. While there's no additional subscription or monthly fee for Amazon Prime Now, it is only available to Prime members. Currently, an Amazon Prime membership fee is $12.99 a month, or $1.19 a year. If you're shopping at Amazon or Whole Foods, you can avoid the $4.99 delivery fee by placing an order that's at least $35. If you choose a 1-hour delivery window, you'll have an additional $4.99 charge, even if you've met the minimum amount required. You can avoid this fee by choosing a 2-hour delivery window instead. Tips are optional and separate from the delivery fee. The default tip is $5, but you can adjust this during checkout. Other than a potential delivery fee and tip amount, you shouldn't have any additional charges. As far as product prices go, I found that Amazon Prime members are eligible for exclusive savings online at Whole Foods, which makes it a great store to shop at via Amazon Prime Now. In addition to Amazon Prime Now, Amazon Fresh is another delivery option for Prime members. Both services are available online and as apps for iOS and Android devices, but you'll have to request access to be able to shop via Amazon Fresh. You can watch our video on Amazon Fresh or read our review of the service linked in the description to see which one is right for you. Overall, I found that Amazon Prime Now offers a reliable delivery service that brings groceries and household essentials right to your door. Both the app and the website were convenient to use, the same-day delivery was a major plus, and exclusive savings at Whole Foods made the prices more competitive. Finally, the quality of the delivery was amazing. I loved that my order was delivered in insulated bags that kept my ice cream frozen and other foods fresh. Plus, the entire experience was contact-free. Of course, the limited availability is a major drawback. And if you aren't already a Prime member, I wouldn't necessarily recommend signing up for a membership just for Prime Now. However, if you are a Prime member, it's a free service that you can take advantage of. Have you ever used a grocery delivery service? Tell us about your experience in the comments below. Watch some of our other videos and subscribe to our channel for even more ways to save money every day. Plus, you can always learn more at clark.com.